MJ, hey, mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. If it's something you can handle quietly...
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
We got the real firepower.
Some of the guys with jetpacks.
Get our hands on those. Fly up the island.
Anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Fire in the hole! Heads up!
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Show you what I got!
chance, I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Hey, MJ. Sorry to keep bugging you with this. Is it ever okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means... being there. When people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards me. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Edge. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. grand scene.
Thank you!
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.